I was walking around Switzerland last night trying to find something to eat because everything in the city closes super early. Although I guess it's not that much different from Boston. It was like 1 a.m. Most places are closed there, but they don't even have like convenience stores open here. I was walking around last night and I was thinking about how bad of a mood I was in the other day when I had to leave to come to Switzerland, which like I knew at the time was a dumb feeling, right? Like obviously I get to go to Switzerland for free and make money and like get to do my job and have a great time. I was like annoyed that I had to travel and like the flight was kind of annoying and whatever. Thinking about it last night, like I just felt so spoiled. Like there are so many kids out there that would kill to get to do the things that I get to do. I mean, there are people that just that have way worse lives than me, right? Like there are people who struggle every day of their lives, and honestly, like I need to hold myself more accountable to be happy more often. And maybe that's something that everybody needs to do, right? Like you gotta think, like everybody has their shit. Everybody can complain about something. Not everybody has the perspective to be like, my life is great. As I walk around Switzerland today, I have like some videos to edit. I need to drink a coffee. I love my life. My life is everything that I could have hoped it could be. A lot of times you can get kind of fucked up because you just think about the things that you don't have. But you forget to take stock of the things that you do have, right? Like, I have an amazing family. I have amazing friends. I have a career that I'm proud of. I have a body of work that I'm proud of. There are so many more things to be happy about if you just sit and think about it. Complaining is super easy. Complaining is like the easiest thing to do, but at the end of the day, it doesn't get you anywhere. Looking at what somebody else has doesn't get you anywhere. I just wanna hold myself to be more accountable for being happy, for realizing what I have and understanding that what I have is amazing and I shouldn't squander it or waste my time by being sad. Because at the end of the day, being sad isn't gonna get me where I wanna be, right? Like being sad about my position or about the things that I don't have isn't gonna help me achieve my goals. It isn't gonna help me become a better person or a better filmmaker or a better musician. Like, the only thing that will do that is taking an honest look at what I have and working on it. I'm proud of what I've been able to do. I'm proud of who I've become. Like I said, there are just so many more things to be happy about than there are to be complaining about. Like, I was complaining that I had to get on a free airplane to Switzerland to stay in this hotel for free and eat food for free and make money doing it. Like, what the f***? Like, okay, am I sad I don't get to like hang out with all my best friends back home right now? Of course. But is that any reason to complain and like to be like in such a foul mood about? Like, I'm not, for all the things that I am proud of myself for, I'm super not proud for how I was feeling that day. I just feel like people don't often talk about the times when they caught themselves acting kind of like a dickhead. And let me tell you, I know I wasn't being very good. Right now I'm gonna grab coffee, go back up to the hotel room, and edit some stuff before our show tonight. And I'm just gonna try to like take a nicer look at the world around me.